aiaahnkeler, unite and welcome back to another episode of Remnant from the Ashes. So this game is hard. And I play it with a nightmare. And the previous episode had a friend who joined the game because I had it public. And I don't even know if it made it worse. You know, like having one more, double the the enemy's experience and all that. So from now on, we're gonna play it solo. And let's see how far we'll go. But like, if I change it from nightmare to hard, it's I'm a human, you know. Kinda can't do everything. Okay. Okay, they are far more easier now. But I believe they come to you in swarms, so yeah, like. Like, what can I do against that? I can't do anything. Can't do anything about that. And like, I don't even have a bomb or something. Like, and even if I have had the bomb, I will use it once. I will use it twice. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. I need to find something like an extended magazine, but like, first time playing, I know nothing of this game. And here behind the walls. We will have another. Oh my god! Stop running! Run! Come on, with the stamina! There's no way, man. Look how the stamina goes down. Can I bait them to come like one by one? Come on, come on. Didn't like that, huh? Bitch. Okay. We will be fighting from now on. We need to buy more of this potion. For this. All of these are headshots. Come on.
I'm in trouble.
Drink. Crystals. Nice. One mini boss down, but I think there's another one. Like a machete guy. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! I can't be dying from two shots. I can't. Okay, if we upgrade the axe,
it's over.
We can probably one-shot them. What do I want? Endurance, probably. There's no way I'm fighting the minigun guy again. Oh my god. No, the machete guy. Why? Why there are so many mini bosses? Okay, okay. It's ridiculous. No, you know what? No. I'm gonna fight it. There must be some upgrade that will help or something like. Oh my god, I have no iron, I have nothing. Forged iron? What do you mean forged iron? So the maximum I can go is.
Be safe out there.
Level 5 and then. Like, they have this difficulty, okay? So there must be ways to make myself powerful. So that I can cope with the difficulty. And the fact is that there is one difficulty above what I'm playing. And like right now I see only a cap. There is a cap on our power. There's nothing I can do better. Like, is there something I missed? Some magic item? No, probably not. Scrap, scrap. Is there any rock? Come on with the barricade! Just jump the fucking barricade! Don't put the gate inside the game, the barricades, if I can't jump them.
Okay, this is it!
Okay. have these pieces as well. Get the fuck away. It's 1v1. Can I have 1v1? Can I have fucking 1v1? How the fuck? Oh my god, I'm losing my mind over here. There's no way she didn't fucking reload automatically. Stupid fucking game. Look at this bitch. Where are you going? This is not your fight. The reach. Nothing. Dragon Links. Rest. What?
Over.
Just need to chill.
Oh,
Okay, the lesson is just fucking machete to them.
Oh, it's over.
What is that? What is that screaming again? Please leave me alone. Oh my god, I'm still here. Where did the second bullet go, man? Between that thing's legs? Who am I? Who made this game?
Who's next?
Them, probably. To hear this bullshit. No, I don't want that. No, oh my god. Chill. Oh, you didn't like that? Okay, okay, second mini boss dead.
It's over.
There's only this guy with a machetes. Then I will be free from this hellhole. Okay, okay. Okay, we're breezing through. We're breezing through. We've got this. If I die, I'm gonna rage quit and play another game, and I will have this for a stream maybe, but on hard difficulty. That is nightmare bullshit. This is torture. This is literal torture. Wait, I'm going up. Have I gone up with the other one? Oh my god! Oh my god, I griefed it! Oh my god! Oh my god. I griefed it. I can't. Okay, at least we don't have the archer, and we don't have the minigun guy. We only have this fuckers. Wait, what? Oh my god, just roll! Just roll! Just roll! Stupid bitch!
Here they come.
The thing alive with one HP, man. Like. I need to upgrade my weapon. I need to one-shot them. Come fight me. Come. Let's play the game, bitch. Let's play the game. Come on. Unlimited stamina, bitch. There's no fucking way.
Damn, all out. Damn it.
Why is the archer still alive? It doesn't count as a... I haven't used my ability yet, yeah. I need to use my ability. Sick of these guys, man. Sick of these guys. How is this like normal? Why did that have... Why I had only fucking 3 bullets? Let's do it, bro. Let's do it. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. That's gonna do. Fuck bleeding, man. Okay. Now we need to focus. We need to focus. And we'll be very serious. Because I have no heals. Why I don't have any heals? There's no mini boss left. It's just me. And these fuckers. Okay, it's getting easier. I'm getting the hang of it. Okay. We need to focus. We need to be very focused. There's not a big threat. There's only the little guys. Only the little guys. Okay. and these pathetic things. But tell you the truth, this is a very bad second level. Very bad second level. Like they say, we're gonna give you guns, but then they give you a 2-bullet gun and one that has 15, but do no damage. What? What's the mini guy doing here? Man, I can't. Drink the fucking potion!
Oh, I'm in trouble.
I can't, man. I can't do this. I can't do this. There's no way they bring them back. There's no way they bring them back. There's no way. I killed those guys. That's the end. I don't play public. I play alone, solo. I can't have these guys storming up on me over and over again. How many times I'm gonna kill those guys?
Keep moving.
Anything you need?
Ah. Oh my god, I don't get any iron. Why I don't get any iron?
So long.
Take this bullshit out of me. Take this fucking bullshit. With the 2 bullets.
Keep moving.
With the 2 fucking bullets. No, I'm gonna go farm. I'm gonna end the episode and I'm gonna go farm. I need to upgrade these weapons. Because I think the sledgehammer I got will be, you know, slow and all that. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here and go farm. And see you the next one. I'm gonna destroy everything. Everything in front of us. See you in the next one. Subscribe. Subscribe, because I'm losing it. Peace.